Hi, I'm Zerfall.
And I'm the Clinch.
And welcome back to Let's Play King's Quest. And go ahead and hit escape since we do not wish to use the joystick.
Escape.
Oh man, listen to that sweet jam.
It is pretty sweet.
So, it's been... what? Three years?
3 years.
3 years since we visited King's Quest, and I think we're just going to start again from scratch.
I think we better.
But this time we've got dual monitoring set up here. And we do have the walkthrough open on the left monitor. The interesting thing about that is that the walkthrough takes up one screen, and I have it at like 18-point font.
Yeah,
it's a pretty short walkthrough. Now it's a spoiler-free walkthrough, so that might be part of why it's so short. It just has the commands and directions you need to go.
Okay.
So you can start playing along, and then when you get lost, we can.
Okay, we can do this.
Yeah.
Oh, Greensleeves is gone.
Yeah, it played all the way through. It's actually a really short song, no matter what people say. So if we press any key to continue.
Let's do it. Here we go.
Here we go. Do you remember where we got to go to start?
Okay. I got to remember how not to fall into this moat.
That's pretty much it.
Those crocodiles are looking pretty scary.
Yeah.
Actually, they might be alligators, though. You can't really tell.
No, they don't have... How do you tell them apart?
It's the snout.
Is it?
Yeah. Oh,
that
man!
Is not... Oh, tape and swim!
Swim.
Oh, too slow. As you can no longer continue, I can only permit you to restore a game, restart game, or take inventory. Sorry.
Okay.
So you're going to have to type in restore. Oh, you have to hit enter first before.
Curses. Oh, you're going to hear a lot of curses from me. I thought I typed in. Apparently, I don't know how to type. There we go.
I think you have to type in restart game. This is one of those early games where, like,
oh, it's the...
they get mad. You got to do exactly what they say.
Oh, how quaint. Yes. Okay, here we go. Okay.
So you have to treat the bridge like it's not actually 3D.
Okay.
So don't try to go down the bottom of the bridge. Just walk right onto the top. See?
Seriously?
Yep.
Swim. Unfortunately, the moat...
Oh. You're not allowed to swim in the moat.
Oh, curses.
Now, there should be a shortcut to restart the game. Go to File. So, F9. We're probably going to want to know that until F9. You get across that bridge. So, instead of walking across, just walk straight down right now.
Yep.
Pretend like...
Let's see. Okay. Oh, man.
It's a 2D picture and it doesn't count. They call it a 3D adventure.
They do. They're completely lying. I don't think they understood what 3D was in the 80s.
Was there even 3D in the 80s?
Well, there was Tron.
That was pretty 2D. I saw it on a flat screen.
Yeah, good point. What else was 3D in the 80s? Oh, Last Starfighter. That had some 3D going on. Ooh, do I go into the castle?
I believe you do.
Let's go in the castle. Open door.
Now, all I really remember from our last playthrough of this was that at this point we were talking about how it was all about the Lauriers in Canada.
All about the
instead
Lauriers.
Of all about the Benjamins.
Yeah, it's true. Yeah, it still is. I wish I had more Lauriers.
Everybody does.
Yeah.
So, we also have... You brought refreshments today.
I did.
We're drinking Crush Fest Headley flavor.
Yeah, you can really taste the Headley.
You can. Yeah. It goes right to your head.
Yeah, like I think it's the bald one with the earrings.
So we're going to learn from the king what our quest is.
Okay, let's get up here. Oh yeah, you don't actually walk up the stairs. Okay, let's see. Here he is. Talk to king? Ooh, kind.
Now if you press F3, it will pull back with the last thing you wrote. So you won't have to type it all out again.
Eh. Oh.
When you speak to King Edward, he sighs and says,
Sir Graham, I am an old man. I fear my end is near. I have chosen you to prove yourself worthy of the throne. As you know, our kingdom is weak and poor. I have knowledge of the existence of three things that would make our kingdom wealthy and strong. Somewhere within our kingdom, there is a magic mirror that tells the future. There is a magic shield that will protect the bearer from mortal harm. Finally, there is a magic chest that is always filled with gold coins. Go, Sir Graham! Go and bring me back these treasures! If you succeed, you will inherit the throne.
Oh, nice. Press any key to continue. So,
ooh,
we gotta go.
He, like, waved something at us.
Yeah, he was like, begone. Yeah. We got a point for that.
I just love that someone animated that. Like, you want to know what would add something to this scene? A little, Okay.
Now, you can technically play this game without ever talking to the king until you have all this stuff.
Okay.
But you gotta get that point.
Is there any way to, like, speedwalk?
There is a way to speed the game up. If you press the plus button. Now, you're gonna want to stop walking for a second. And type in save game.
Oh, yes. Save game.
That's a good spot. Yep. Oh, look.
Oh, there's the old saves. Oh, Orgasmic Beanstalk. Beanerstalk, sorry. We were having a good time.
Yeah, we were.
Okay, let's...
Rumble foreskin. You gotta hit enter first.
Oh, enter. God. There, restart in the Lauriers.
There we go.
There we go. Okay. I think that one knight has boobs.
It does really look quite like that, actually.
Okay, here we go.
So, once you get off the bridge, I think it's safer to speed things up. Yeah. But what you do is you press the plus key.
Okay. When I see an open field, I'll do a little experiment. Oh, I need to be in water.
Swim.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, if you press escape, it will bring up the top menu, and you can choose... see what the speed shortcuts are. So equal swim, zero is jump. And
jump is zero.
Minus is duck. So I guess you just have to pick. Now, fast is pretty damn fast. That's why you may want to keep it on normal.
Yeah, I don't think I'm ever doing that again. Okay. So action, duck. So apparently at some point we'll need to duck, I assume?
Yep.
Okay.
Did you actually change the speed?
No, I didn't.
Okay. There we go. Now, you might be able to push that rock. I know you got to push a rock. I can't remember which rock it is. But I do know you have to be above the rock or else the rock crushes you.
Haha, stupid 2D game. Okay, push rock. With a heave and a hoe, you manage to push the rock, revealing a dark hole underneath. Oh, this is getting good.
Yeah, I know what you like to do with dark holes. So you should probably reach your hand in there.
Okay, look in hole. Ooh, nice. Pick up dagger.
You reach into the hole and grasp the dagger, being careful not to cut yourself.
Which is important, because that could be a rusty dagger.
It could be. They don't have tetanus shots yet.
Yeah, that's pretty much a death sentence, right?
Yeah. You'll get lockjaw and then die of starvation.
Oh, that would suck.
So that's what... I mean, you recall this game being a lot longer than it is.
Yeah, I do.
And I think now if you go in that water and hit the equals key, we'll start swimming right away.
There we go.
That's just mean of the game, though, you know? Like, oh yeah, you gotta hit equals.
Imagine if that was in real life.
That would suck.
Oh. Okay, here we go.
There's your favorite tree growing right out of that clamshell of a rock.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, it's like some sort of weird snail boner. Okay, let's see.
There's a log there. There's things and things all the time.
Yeah. Let's take a peek in here. I'll go to the top hole first, because it looks, that's usually the better one. Look in hole.
I think you have to call it a log.
Look in log. It's only a rotted log, Mike.
What about the stump?
Zerfall. Luck in stump. Ooh, nice. Pick up pouch.
Oh, can you open it?
Open pouch. Yes.
Ooh, lots of diamonds.
So I've got it. Right?
Yep.
Okay. Let's carry on with... Oh, there's more. Oh, is this the one where, like, bad things can happen?
Oh, bad things can always happen.
Okay, so here we go. Get ready with the equals. Okay, equals. There we go. Oh, we're having a good time.
Yeah. We're going to circumnavigate the world soon.
Circumnavigate. Okay. Whoa. Was that going to be bad news?
Yeah, I think you don't want to go near the river part of that. I think the river, the water's too swift, and even though the river is a creek that's half of a step across... you end up in trouble.
Basically, like, you're You're a digital toddler.
Yeah.
2 inches of water is bad news.
Oh, yeah. All right, so we've gone around. So now we can go north and south, I guess, and start figuring other things out.
Okay, let's go up. Ooh, a garden. It's a pretty boring castle. There's, like, no people.
No, I know. That's how poor the kingdom is. It's really just king. It's just really adventurer Graham and old man king.
Like, maybe the old man king isn't dying. Maybe he's just bored.
Maybe. What type of vegetables are in this
patch? Let's look at patch.
Maybe garden?
Look at garden. I only typed in patch because you said I thought you knew something I didn't. Ooh, take care. Ooh, carrots. Pick.
Ooh. We are LPing, but you don't need to L pick up.
Pick up. Carrot. Nice. Should I see what else there is?
I think you should save what else it is.
Oh, yeah.
We've got so many items.
Save game. Big ol' clump. Carrot. Ooh. Okay. There we go.
Let's keep on looking.
Oh, yeah. We're like half done, aren't we?
No, we're still... Well, I think you can climb this tree.
Okay, let's try to climb this tree. It's a pretty cool one. I'm guessing we're going to go up in that... There's a lot of going into holes in this game.
Well, I mean, this game was written by a woman that was married to a programmer, so she may...
Yes.
The first lady, Roberta Williams. Okay. The first lady of adventure games.
Okay.
Okay. So, you gotta be careful here, because if you're not, you are gonna fall out of the tree.
Okay.
So there's a lot of just doing things, like, there's no reason necessarily to believe that you can climb this tree where you can't climb. You cannot get the game.
Oh, you said... You've just learned something very interesting about the clinch.
I can just make you type whatever I want by saying
it. I will type
it.
Anything... If I'm on autopilot and you say it, that was bizarre. Okay. Yeah. All right, here we go. Pick up egg.
This egg is twice your size and you just put it in your pocket.
And now I gotta go back down?
Yep, without falling.
Falling.
So what I was trying to say was there's a lot of things in this game where, like, you can push that one rock. There's no reason to believe that you can push that rock other than you tried to push the rock. Because every other rock will say, you can't do that.
Yeah.
At least not now. That's kind of a clue. But, like, when you try to climb trees and stuff, most of the time, you can't climb trees. It's like, you can't do that. So then you come across... Oh, look out! Run down! Oh, I got stuck on that branch. Damn.
Did I get away?
Yep.
Do I go back up?
I think so. I think it's a random event. It's just one of those things to mess with you as you're...
This is a terrible
game. Oh, no, he is back. If you keep going back up and then going left, though, it's going to eventually get us off that screen. Right, this time there's no wolf.
Whew.
Ooh, a bucket.
Oh, I remember going down here. I think I remember going down here.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go over here.
So, what you're actually supposed to do is, just to save us some time, because you're not going to think of this, you're actually supposed to take the bucket. But it's fastened to a strong rope. How will you ever cut through the rope?
Cut rope with plump carrot. Oh, cut. Okay, wait a second. Here we go. Let's try this again. Cut rope with dagger?
There you go, and you take the bucket.
Nice.
But now you still can go down, and you were supposed to go down the whole time. What you gotta do is turn the crank.
Turn crank.
Now, if we had... Oh, maybe it's not crank.
Turn. How would I go? Look at well. I'm pretty sure these games used to work that way.
Yeah, they would tell you what's going on.
Oh, didn't help.
Nope. Try just use crank.
Use crank. Ooh, use crack.
So our walkthrough is telling us to just try lower rope.
Lower rope.
Not close enough to do that. You probably have to go up to the top and be behind
okay.
it. So instead of turning that crank that's clearly on the side of this
We're learning a lot about Roberta Williams.
Yeah.
A lot of holes. Got to make sure you're up and behind.
Yeah.
This isn't very G-rated anymore, is it?
No, it never was.
Motor rope. Okay. You're not close enough. How can I get any closer? Okay, let's go to the bottom.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. There we go. Okay. Lower rope. Not close enough. Climb. Maybe I should save before I start getting crazy. Save game. Whoa. Well of frustration. There we go. Okay. Climb on well.
It sounds a little too clippery to climb that. Slippery.
Use rope.
Can you... Man. Try and look at rope.
Look at rope. It's, ooh.
Can you climb rope? Maybe it will automatically go down with your weight. Rope does not go down the well very far. That's great. Can you lower the rope from here? Can you reattach the bucket?
Reattach bucket.
Try use bucket on rope.
Use bucket on rope. Did we mess up?
Well, according to the FAQ here, we didn't, but maybe this is the VGA version. Man.
I can see the crank.
Yeah, it's right there. Well, maybe here, you see. Have to...
Look at crack, damn it. Look.
It doesn't understand crank is our problem.
What's another word for a crank?
I don't know. Do you know what? Let's call this a video here.
Okay.
And next time, we'll know what the heck's going on.
Curses! Oh, he doesn't understand.